The Young Person's Guide to the Orchestra was written by Benjamin Britten, especially to introduce you and other young people to the instruments of the orchestra. It takes the form of variations and fugue on a theme of Purcell. Now, the orchestra, there are four sections of teams of players: the strings, the woodwind, the brass, and the percussion. Each of these sections uses instruments which have a family likeness. They make more or less the same kind of sound in the same way. First, then, the whole orchestra, and then afterwards, each section in turn, will play the theme written more than 320 years ago by the great English composer Henry Purcell. Is woodwind, where the players blow air into instruments which are mostly made of wood. Brass instruments are blown, but they are made of metal. Plucked with the fingers, though the harp is always plucked. The percussion group includes drums, gongs, tambourines, and anything else which is struck. After you have heard them, the whole orchestra will play the theme again. Instrument will play a variation of its own. The highest of the woodwind section is the flute, and its little brother, the piccolo. Oboes have a gentle, plaintive quality, but they can be forceful too. Clarinets are very agile. Their sound is smooth and mellow. Mm-hmm. Bassoons are the largest of the woodwind team. They have the deepest voices. Voices in the string section are the violins. They play in two groups, firsts and seconds. Are somewhat larger than violins and so have a deeper tone. Still larger and deeper are the cellos. Listen to their rich, warm voices. The double basses are the grandfathers of the string family with heavy, grumbling voices. Thank you. The harp has 47 strings and 7-foot pedals to alter their pitch. The brass family begins with the horns. These are made up from up to 18 feet of brass tubing coiled into a circle. I expect you all know the sound of the trumpets. The trombones have heavy, brassy voices, and the bass tuba is heavier still. There is an enormous number of percussion instruments. We can't play them all, but here are the most familiar ones. First, the kettle drums, often called timpani. The bass drum and cymbals. The tambourine and the triangle. The side drum and the Chinese block. The xylophone. The castanets and the gong. And before they all play together, the whip. In these variations, we have taken the whole orchestra to pieces. Now we are going to put it together again with a fugue. The instruments come in one after another in the same order as before, beginning with the piccolo, and at the end, the brass will play for the last time Henry Purcell's great theme while the others continue to play Benjamin Britten's fugue.